Hey guys, this is Kodishwaran. Welcome to yet another video from Intellipaat. The cloud industry is at its peak, and this is the right time for anyone to pursue a career in one of the cloud technologies. So why not start learning the hottest cloud technology right now? AWS. In this video, we will be discussing what are the top 10 reasons for you to start learning AWS. Let's get going. The first reason to learn AWS is because cloud computing is the most in-demand skill of 2019. LinkedIn analyzed hundreds of thousands of job postings in order to find out the most in-demand technical skill. They found out that cloud computing is that skill. Fortune 500 companies like Netflix and Unilever have gone all in with AWS. That means if you are an expert in AWS, you could land a job in whatever company you want. AWS is also in the list of top in-demand skills since 2015. This is only because of their exponential growth and top-tier companies opting for AWS rather than a traditional setup. Let us now look at the second reason to choose AWS. AWS is very simple to start with. Any person can easily open an account. It is the same way as how you would create a social media profile. Then you have to provide credit or debit card details, and you will only be charged an amount of INR 2, and it will be refunded in 3 to 5 working days. The money is taken only for verification purposes. And also, there is no need for you to have intense programming knowledge or technical knowledge to start off with launching services. AWS has provided all the instructions in blogs, documentations, and white papers. You just have to read and understand them, then you are good to go. The third reason for you to start with AWS is because of its free tier. Free tier is one of the most attractive features of AWS. You can test the services for a total of 12 months and they provide you with more than 60 plus services. AWS provides free usage of EC2 for 750 hours every month for a total of 12 months, that is a year. Also, other services which are free are Amazon S3, Amazon DynamoDB, and Amazon SageMaker. There are many services to say, there are a lot of services which are free, but right now I am just mentioning all these four for you to understand. Let us move on with the next reason. Reason number four to learn AWS is its pay-as-you-go pricing model or pay-per-use pricing model. If you are an AWS user, you only have to pay for the individual services you use or you need. If you use the same services for a long time, you have to only pay for a particular service, not any other service. Also, the pricing method is per hour. So if you use for a lesser time than needed, you will be charged less. For example, if you use Amazon EC2 for 2 months, but the total time period is only 20 hours, you only have to pay for 20 hours, not for 2 months. AWS also provides a simple monthly calculator for you to calculate the expenses on individual services you have used. That is, if you use EC2 and Amazon S3, you can calculate the expense for EC2 separately and S3 separately, and you could add up that and calculate your monthly expenses. Moving on. The next big reason to learn AWS is its vast global infrastructure. AWS Cloud has 61 availability zones in 20 worldwide regions. The regions could be seen in this map. US West, Sao Paulo, Mumbai, and Singapore are few of these regions. Also, AWS constructions for 12 more zones are under progress. Places like Bahrain, Cape Town, Hong Kong, and Milan are chosen for regions, and there are zones built. Awesome, right? Moving on with the next reason. AWS provides a wide range of services for its customers. AWS offers services on service domains like compute, analytics, databases, IoT, security, enterprise applications, developer tools, and management tools. Individuals and organizations can use AWS services to save their time, scale according to their needs, and lower their costs. The seventh reason is AWS's automatic task scheduling. AWS Batch Scheduler is a feature provided by AWS which evaluates the scheduled jobs in the job queue and decides when, where, and how to run them. Mostly, the jobs run in the same order as they are in the queue. The order changes only when there are jobs which are dependent on other jobs to complete, or they need a resource from another job which is using it right now. This makes the customer's life easier by letting them schedule jobs whenever they want to from wherever they are. Next on the list is data privacy and security. AWS gives the highest priority to cloud security. Security plays the most important role in huge companies, and AWS strives to be the best at it. As in an on-premise setup, full responsibility is on the organization. But in AWS, Amazon.com is running on it, and it shows how reliable AWS could be. And also, they only hire top security professionals, and their data centers and network architecture is designed for the sole purpose of providing security and data privacy. Also, their security system is always online. It is online 24/7. Next, we have customization. AWS provides a customization feature called tagging. This enables users to tag the instances of their services with unique tags or names. Tagging allows users to monitor and manage their resources easily. Cost tracking and automated scheduling are only possible because of this customization feature. The tagging feature gives the users a friendly user interface and a user experience. The final reason on the list is flexibility and scalability. AWS provides an auto-scaling feature. The auto-scaling feature is used to scale up or down according to the increase or decrease in your website's traffic. So what if your website's traffic goes high? You would be thinking, right? The auto-scaling feature automatically requests for more hardware components and scales up to meet the traffic demands. Your website or your application's probability of crashing is very low because of this feature. But what if the traffic goes down? This is the solution. The auto-scaling feature automatically scales down the infrastructure when there is a decrease in the traffic. Auto-scaling service is opted by every company who are using AWS. Most of the companies own a website, so they offer auto-scaling feature, and if their traffic peaks on Monday, they'll have the maximum hardware components, the maximum services. And if they have the least traffic on Friday, the auto-scaling feature automatically reduces the infrastructure size. Okay viewers, we have discussed 10 reasons why to learn AWS right now. So now I'm gonna ask you a question on AWS, and you're gonna comment that down below. So the question I'm gonna ask you is, what is Amazon EC2? A, a networking service. B, a compute service. C, a database service. Please comment that down below so that I would understand how much you have learned from this video. Okay guys, that's all for today. Stay tuned for more videos on Amazon Web Services. Hope I helped you, and have a great day.